Hi, I'm Dr. Amee Daxini. I'm a consulting dermatologist on Sarjapur Road. Today we're going to talk about prevention and cure of damage to our skin, hair and nails that happen due to holi colors. So this holi, let's all pledge to use organic colors and safe colors so that we can enjoy the holi without any problems and damages. These organic colors basically are derived from natural ingredients like flowers or turmeric, sandalwood. So they're very safe to the skin and they do not cause any damage to the hair or the eye. They are a little expensive, but it's worth the money. If you look at the roadside colors that are available, they generally are made up of heavy metals, and metals are known to dry out the skin as well as cause a lot of allergies. Many of these colors also have tiny glass pieces in it, very tiny particles, which when rubbed onto the skin, you actually can make out there are abrasions. And if it enters the eye, it can cause severe corneal damage. So use of organic colors are safe and eco-friendly.